Welcome to Sizzle Chest Inn. I'm back at it again in Ghost of Tsushima. So where I last left off, I think the only thing I did that was different from where I last left off was I just kind of wandered around and was exploring the area, like this little area here. I didn't really do too much. I found this fox den here. Found a haiku spot here. That's basically it. I'm doing the Shrine Falls thing. I don't really know much. Again, I really don't know much about this game. I'm not, the guru, the expert on these games. I'm just here to have fun, just like you. So, let's hop back into it. And I believe I have to walk up here. And walk and then I start running. 100 miles of running. What is this? Bamboo. Sorry about that noise, folks. I have a tendency to not turn my phone on the silent or vibrates. So, this way, I'm assuming? So if you're an Xbox fan, I don't want to say fan, if you're an Xbox user, and you're not able to play this game, you can come play it here, or watch me play it. I don't mind. Got that you would. Ooh. Oh, my fingers or my thumbs today, man. I'm not acting right. Oh, I got some flowers. Gator boot. Anyways. Don't know what that was about. Alright. I'll get this. I don't know why he keeps jumping like that. It's weird. I'm trying to get way over there. Wow, that's quite an adventure. Let me grab this thing first. Got some supplies, and the wax. I know the wax wood I needed for some type of crafting or something. I came over here just because it looked kind of like suspicious. Like I'm going around there. Hey, where'd she go? We are going into stealth mode. Psych, I'm just kidding. I'm wondering if I need you have like a grappling hook or something in order to get over to that ledge. I doubt it. I think I'm just being stupid with my thumbs. I got Call of Duty thumbs right now. I was playing that most of the day. Whoa, buddy. I don't know if I need to go up or over. I think there's flowers up there, so I better go up and over. Yeah. Yeah. Nope. That's not. Nope. My bow hammer. Oh great! What is going on with this? Either the game or the controller? Something ain't acting right. So the controller I'm using is the Electric Purple for PlayStation 4 official controller, the official Sony controller. So if it's acting up, I'm gonna do like that one dude did with Nintendo and I'm gonna sue the shit out of you. Because I got the evidence right here on video that your controller's sucking it up. And if you're like, no, it ain't the controller. Controller's fine. Then I'm going after the creators of this game. And be like, hey, look. Your game ain't all that with the control. And I'm so high up. Oh, my goodness. Okay. This is the, this is the part I don't like because I'm somewhat afraid of heights. I want to say, like, I'm legitimately afraid of heights. So I'm not, like, I can hang, you know, on some heights. I'm just not, like, one of those crazy thrill seekers or anything like that. Shake it down! Charm of Mizo Nukami, Charm of the Kami of Water. I don't even know what that means. Parries, perfect parries, and perfect dodges are easier to perform. Okay, 15% increase in knocking and reload speeds. I'm gonna do this one. Just because I suck at parries and perfect parries and all that, so. This might give me an edge. Descend the shrine. Go to next. I'm going to go back to the sky. Fast travel over there real quick. Oh, I ain't searching for no redemption. I don't even know why I'd be needed to be redeemed. And the wind cries, Mary. Meow, meow, meow. Can I get over this way? Oh, this is a dead end, I thought. The wind's telling me I need to go this way, and I'm gonna listen to the wind. You know what I'm saying? Being half Native American, I might just want to do that, you know? Like in that Disney Pocahontas movie, talking about painting colors with wind or something like that. But what would I know? So hope everyone's doing well on this Sunday. It is Sunday. It's near election time. I think election's tomorrow? I don't know. I don't keep up with that bull mess. It's not bull mess, it's important. It is, you're right. It is important. Just, yeah, whatever. I'm gonna continue to live my life regardless of who wins. If anybody wanna come over here and try to tell me, hey, we ain't doing that no more, it's like, okay, we're gonna have to fight then. Just like this guy, I would be like, yeah. Oops, did not mean to do that. Control the virus hard when you do that. Uncle Ben, hi. What's up, bro? The way of the bow.
We must deal with Tomoe's threat against Yoshi Springs before it's too late.
I don't understand the fixation on the town.
I was born there. Destroying it proves her worth to the Mongols and humiliates me.
But the terrain works in our favor. Two skilled archers can hold off hundreds.
Or we allow the Mongols to take it. Tomoe wins a victory and lets her guard down. Then we strike.
Sacrifice Hiyoshi Springs for Tomoe.
The sacrifice is worth it.
Tomoe would agree, Sensei.
Fine, Sakai. She will attack from the north. We should focus our efforts there.
Scout elevated positions, place arrows, and...
Listen! Did you hear that? One arrow, one death.
Ow. Oh, crap, I didn't see him. Oh, snap. I wasn't paying attention, so I don't know if I'm supposed to beat this guy with just the arrows. Give it a shot, see if I can do it. Yeah.
I wondered when Tomoe's new friends would visit.
I'm a nice guy, I'll end this.
If the point was to kill us, she would have sent more men.
Or the point was not to kill, but to delay.
Here she springs. The attack is starting.
All right. Let's see. Where are you telling me to go? Follow Ishawa. Ishawa. It's funny I say that, but it's Ishikawa. You idiot.
Promise me you will keep hunting Tomoe.
I promise, Sensei.
She knows you're my student. Your death will destroy my legacy.
Your way of the bow will survive with me. Where will Tomoe strike?
In the back town, near the waterfalls, the most vulnerable point.
If we get there before the Mongols, we can prepare a defense, but it won't be easy.
It never is.
Suck on that sucker. There's a horse.
You two, come here.
What is it, my lords?
Mongols are heading for Hiroshi Springs.
Gather everyone at the inn and stay out of sight. We will deal with them.
Yes, my lords.
That's right.
Good sight lines over here. The Mongols won't be able to flank us.
How do you know?
We don't have much time. What can we use to our advantage?
We can use peanut butter cups.
Many options.
We'll exploit the ones we have.
We can use rocks.
Barrels could do some damage. Dry grass. Lure the Mongols in.
We'll make sure you have flaming arrows.
Hornet's nests.
Excellent distraction. Take these flaming arrows and try not to burn yourself or me.
Alright, so burn myself and then burn you.
Don't
got
get
it.
In my way, Sensei.
Get ready. The Mongols will be here soon.
Ooh.
Getting closer.
Good. Let's demonstrate the way of the bow for them. They're coming downhill. Take them.
One arrow, one death, Sese.
Headshot. Ow.
Not bad.
I'm ready for more.
Who are they? Coming down the main road.
I've got them.
Oh, I got no arrows. I know. So you're actually gonna make me switch to it? You're fucking asshole. I don't want to, alright? Hey, Ishikawa, you should pick me up, bro. I mean, what's the point of having him there? You can't revive me.
Coming down the main road.
I've got them.
Alright, let's see what you got.
Sign of Tomoe. More on the way. Help them cross the Tsushima River.
Oh, you got a nice shield there. Is it?
For now.
I hope so. See if anybody's got some supplies. Yeah, I've been playing too many, like, other games. Like, first-person shooters come over here about to reload. It's like, no, dude. You knock the arrows. You don't reload.
There she is.
That's Tomoe?
Burning the Nagao banner.
We can catch her.
She'll be long gone by the time we get there.
She's a coward.
No. She's mocking me. She knows the last student I trained before her was Hironori Nagao.
You said he wasn't your student. Which is it?
You a damn liar, Ishikawa.
I was young.
prideful, callous. Hironori learned from my example. He led a rebellion to seize the clan and lost, but only after butchering Lord Nagao's best men.
Hironori didn't die fighting bandits.
That was a story to protect Nagao's legacy. There was no saving mine. As his teacher, I could never be trusted again. I was granted the mercy to resign my position. I convinced myself the way of the bull had to survive. But the truth is, I am a coward who should have ended it long ago.
You told Tomoe all of this.
I wanted her to understand what it meant for me to teach again.
Bim, 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 Tomoe. Tomoe. I just realized that the sword, like the hilt of the sword there, or the handle, whatever you want to call it, looks like, kind of like the White Ranger's sword from like the original Power Rangers.
With my new student.
I'll need you at Castle Canada.
My bow is yours, but Tomoe isn't done yet. We must keep hunting her.
My bow is yours, but Tomoe is not. How many more missions do I have for this guy? Yay! Getting up there in the ranks. Charm of immunity. Defense charm. Let's take a look at it. 50% chance for enemy arrows to deal no damage. That's a pretty low percentage. Ooh, I got me some silk. It's gonna be all silky smooth. Alright. So this one I got now. That's pretty cool. Starting Falcon. Whoa, that kinda looks like a snake. Looks like a snake. I do like this one though. Catch me if you can. I need some predator hide. Okay. Alright, and so there's wolves and bears, maybe? I don't know if there's wolves or not. I know there's bears. Hey, where'd the body go? I need that body back. I'm looking too clean. There we go. That's better. Yeah, now you look better. Anyway, where's the next place? See, and this is like the main journey or something. I don't know where to go now. Here's a pass. Where to go? There's so many locations. And my nostrils are twitching. Crafting resources for sale. Thank you. Damn. Damn. It's okay, he's going down. I think there's like a boyer around here somewhere. They're over here.
Do you need anything, my lord? If you can bring more, it's yours.
Whoa. I can actually get armor? That'd be dope. Alright, well, let's go get me some.
You have my thanks.
Some armor. Sorry about that. Hey, what's up there, homie? What you doing? Oh, that's Bloody Rags. Y'all on your period. Let me get up out of here. Oh, he's not the right guy. I need to go to. Where is he?
Do you need a new quiver or satchel? I'm sorry. I need more for that.
Okay. So I need to go beat up some animals, that's what you're telling me? And I will be back, I guess. Something down there. Dip a toe. Got some flowers. I got flowers. Got some flowers. This game's pretty, oh so pretty. It's nice. Okay, instead of wandering aimlessly. Let's go here. How do I call my nene? There he is.
We'll get some rest soon.
Woo! Oh, that was tight. Well, at least it's clean, kind of. Oh, this horse is dope, dude. He was like, alright, let's do it. That was tight. Oh, there's the boy, yeah. The Bowery? Bowery? That's a hard word for me to say. Maybe I'm just retarded. I mean, stupid. Maybe retarded. Yes, I did. I don't care. The half and half bow. Uh, guess.
Tadayori Nagao would envy this bow.
Who?
You lack the required materials. Very sorry.
I feel sorry for your mother. So I need 450 and 100. Cool.
Goodbye.
Later. What your name is? Huh? I just love how quiet this game is, though. It's just like you can listen to the ambiance of this bad boy, and it's just like, yeah. And then I go over there and disturb it by galloping. What happened? I'm going the wrong way. Stupid idiot. I'll get this right someday. Probably not today, though. Hopefully, I don't jump off the cliff again. Am I going up? Is that what the wind's telling me to do? It seems so. Nobu, did you see a path going up? Hold up, my dude. What was that? There it is. Bamboo. Is this it? No. All right, I'm going this way. Woo! Nope, I don't want that. Nope, there's a golden bird. Hey, how you doing? Where is he? Other side. Sorsha! Ouch. Where is he? There he is. Oh, missed. I'm trying to find the one who actually has like a line of sight on me. Maybe he's below me. So some really pretty colors, that's for sure. I've got the wind on my side. What's up, buddy? Jump over him, damn. Just out of reach. There we go.
My lord.
All right. Where did he? Well, apparently they can see me. This looks like cream corn. All right, let's go down. Let's see what I can see. You calling in reinforcements? It's okay. There's one down there. Why didn't I think of doing this before? Idiot. Way over there. Let's see if I can. If I can hit that.
That's the last of them.
Yeah. Oh, lucky shot. Woohoo! You're welcome, everybody.
The storm shooting.
It is over. Go to your family.
Thank you, my lord.
The bridge is clear.
Dang, I didn't expect that many people. Speak with this guy.
The Mongols are gone. Did they scream?
No, it's a dude.
Their suffering isn't your concern. Take your family to Hiroshi Springs. These roads are dangerous.
We will. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Whatever this incident is. Charm of Unyielding. It's another defense charm. Yay! Moderately reduces damage taken while at 50% health or less. That doesn't really tell me much. Other than you need to be hurt in order for that thing to work. I guess it makes sense because I'm hurt most of the time when I play this game. So I'm gonna tell you right now, right? Playing Call of Duty and then coming to play a game like this that actually requires skill. It throws it off big time. Like, cause I'm over here having that same mentality that I do whenever I play Call of Duty where I run into a situation blindly, just kind of muscling my way through. Zero tactics. It's not where I wanted to go. Actually, where I wanted to go was back to find that gold bird. So I was following him for a second, and then I ended up here. Actually, I'm stupid because it's down there where I was following him. Dumb! Ariake. Oh, that's messed up. Poor dudes. Why can't folks just leave other people alone? They always gotta be asshats. You don't like our way of life, we'll kill you. Dicks. What's up, bruh? Just gonna sip on your yak. Eat your fish. Just do your thing. I'm looking for this damn gold bird thing. Oh, is this a waterfall? Oh, Fox Dan. Woo woo. What's up? Let's go find your peoples. I mean, your buddies.
Your peoples.
Man, I want to take a trip over here to this Japan country. It's really beautiful. Yay! One more. Let me find another fight. Hey, what's up, buddy? Why'd you float way down there? Can I even go down there? It looks like I can. Let me see. Okay. You scared me there, little guy. Thought for sure I was gonna have to run, jump all the way down there. See, that's what I'm talking about. These guys are probably just like, you know what? I don't wanna do what the Mongols are talking about. I just wanna chill. I wanna be my own dude. What is this? Yasha's embers. Beware the warrior's fiery vengeance. Oh! That is bright. That is very, very bright. I need some more supplies. I got 20. It's pretty dope, though. Yeah. here. Too bad I don't know how to rap. Alright, let's do this. So I'm doing some secret finding. If that really is a secret. And I guess it is, because those golden birds apparently show you where secrets are. Are those Mongols right there? Looks like it. Okay. I guess I can attempt to fight him. Just need to find a good spot. The only reason why I'm gonna attempt to fight him is because I ain't no punk bitch. If I die, I die. But I am like severely outnumbered. So I think I'm gonna light one of them on fire and run like hell. Right there, see those rocks? That's where I'm going. That guy right there. Oh no, what's going on here? I don't know. Hey, apparently your homeboys don't think anything's wrong. How you know it's a samurai, huh? Okay, I guess that backfired. I thought all of them were gonna come after me. Not just the one. So he's gonna continue on. Alright. Let's go over here. Getting these rocks, I'm gonna do the same thing. Oh shit. Really, dude? Good grief. Alright. Nice. Goodbye. Fuckers hurt me. Take your noble steed. Did they take off? I'm just in the wrong area. I killed a horse, eh? Hey. I guess I just disappeared. Hiya. Wasted all my damn flame arrows for nothing. And I ran away instead of like fighting. So I guess I am a punk bitch. What is that? There's some hogs. Wee-wee. Some poke. I will chase you into hell. No, really, I won't. Some more of them damn pigs. That's how they are. Look at these flowers too. Ooh, what is that? Nice. Got it. You slow your roll. Just killed Bambi's mom. What's up? You ain't got no hides? You got nothing? See, that's what everybody's problem is, man. Everybody wants to be a baller and they broke. Come on, you got it, horse. You can hit it. Alright, guess I'm going up on my own. I don't even know if that's Nobu, if that's a different horse. Nobu's my horse. Oh wow, look at that. Some flowers there. Flowers there. Flowers over there. Oh great. I've fallen through the maps a few times on this game, so I was like, oh great, I was fairly certain I was going to fall through. Okay.
Looking for me?
Oh man. No way I did it. You love homie. End the suffering. That was very, very clumsy. I'm still, I think if I like tap L1, he does a parry. But I can't remember. That's my problem, is I can't remember what's what. So I just do like this really, really like long roll away. Like, okay, I'm gonna regroup myself over here. That's a bear, ain't it? I lucked out. Yay, I got enough predator hides, I think. Maybe, I don't know, not enough. Never mind. I have 17 now instead of the 10, and I think I need 20. Aw, dang it. It's too slow. I knew it the second I released it, it was too slow. I thought I cut his arm off. I was like, this game isn't gory like that, is it? I guess I'm just stealing people's horses. That was my horse, and I left it there. I don't remember. Daddy. That was dumb. All right. Enough of the aimless wandering. Find a purpose. Let us find a purpose. Maybe go there. I don't know where the mission's at. There's one there. There's this one here. This. That. Golden temple. We try for this. Yeah, I guess I'll go to that town. Just got fast travel here. And do my thing. Alright. Now from here, push on that, turn around, and go the way I'm supposed to go. Every time I play this game, I don't want to stop playing it. I gotta get hooked. And I don't want to play it without sharing it with everybody, but you can't always share with everyone because I got other obligations. The ambience of this game is just spot on. Makes me want to just go out and record just sounds of nature. And just listen to it, you know, on playback. And reason being I say go out and do it, not just like YouTube, you know, sounds of whatever. It's because if I go out and do it myself, it gives me a better... It makes me more relaxed. Like, I really do feel relaxed when I get out there into, I don't want to say the middle of nothing, but there is always something. Like, another one. Okay. Where are you going to take me to? Right into enemy turf, huh? I lost him. Alright. This is definitely not somewhere I want to be. Or maybe I do want to be here.
Cooler used to be so cute.
All right, so the bird got stuck. All right, come on, birdie. Get out of the house. Unless what I'm looking for is in here. Come on. I helped push him through. He flew back in. All right. You gotta push all these buttons, pretty dope and hard. Ah, screwed up. It's too slow, okay. Yeah. Kucha! The bird sounds like it's barking. Her!
Alone, home. Straw hats. I hope that's not true. Why? Everyone died at Komoda except one samurai. If the straw hats were there, they were killed.
I was there.
So you'd want cowards to defend us?
Yes. Alright, so the Mongols came through, destroyed the village. Now I'm here to loot this gun. So, it's looted. Yeah, this kind of stuff just like makes me mad. Like seeing how these people are just kind of chilling, and all of a sudden they get attacked, invaded. Like people will say, "Oh, it's human nature. It's just what humans do." And it's like they can also not be dicks. You know, I mean, there are plenty of people out there who aren't dicks. Hey, what's up? Alright. Well, you finish your crying up in here. So far, it doesn't seem like there are very many villagers who have like side missions for you. I dare you to jump. Alright, so there's this movie out in the 80s, Karate Kid. They made a sequel, Karate Kid 2. And at towards the end of Karate Kid 2, they have a bell that looks just like this, that they were ringing during like a hurricane or something. But it's one of my favorite movies. That's the only reason why I bring it up. But it's right in the center of the village, just like this, just to warn everybody, you know, like, take refuge, take cover, because things are going down. It took place in Okinawa. That's where Mr. Miyagi was from. Oh, shit. Kia. Oh, I totally forgot. I was ignoring the little firefly. There we go. The firefly tells us where things are hidden. That's why I'm wearing the armor or whatever that I'm wearing. Boom. The heavenly strike. Ah, see, I only have 8. Never mind. You had just said that what? But that's true. Anybody who actually speaks like the original, like Mongol language, if it's like, if it's still the same, or if it's like lost a lot of its originality, just like English, at least American English has. Because languages evolve, you know, or change because of various things. Like, for instance, we don't use, when we get excited nowadays, instead of just saying, like, "Yeah, boy," or "That was badass," it's like, "Yeet." It's like, all right. You just kind of, you know, I don't want to say dumbed it down, but, you know, it's just a single thing now, so. Like, language is, I don't want to say deteriorating, but it kind of feels like that. Like, okay, everything's going too simple. Eventually we're going to go back to grunting like cavemen. Ooh. Well, I mean, I guess it's okay. Alright, enough of the chit-chat. Let me see where else I'm going. Okay, so I found this place. Komodo Town. I guess I'm going to take the long route this way to here. And I'm sure there's more secrets and stuff to find in here, but I don't want to waste or spend too much time in this village. Lord Sakai. What's up, man? Because after I get through the game, I like to go back and grab everything else. Because there are some games that you're not allowed to really... Well, so you're not allowed to, but you can't reach everything until after the game. And I don't know if this is one of those games. Because this is my first playthrough. In case you didn't know. So the wind wants me to go up and over. Okay. Oops. I'm gonna squeeze through. Oh, okay. I know where I'm at now. This is the beginning where, like, he first started out. You're like, whoa. The village is on fire, or it's under attack. And so why was this undiscovered if you start out here? I am so confused. Yeah, because we had to sneak into here, take off through here. We got through all this, and anyways, I'm just, whatever. Well, I guess it makes sense. I'm going the wrong way. I gotta be looking for a way to go this way. Yeah. Good day. Die, mate. How you doing there, Sheila? I'm hoping that Sheila is actually like a sincere term for like female or lady or something, because I'm kind of messed up if I'm over here like saying Sheila and they're really meaning like a Karen. And if your name is Karen, that doesn't mean that you are a Karen. What's up? What you got? You got a baby.
My lord, don't go into the forest of Kashine. They're haunted by angry spirits. And samurai, eager to spill blood.
Cool.
We're in the middle of a war. I doubt spirits are the cause of this.
People go into the woods and never come out. Mongol and Japanese alike. The bodies that turn up have all been killed by samurai blades.
Blades are needed by men, not spirits. I'll look into this.
Alright. Ooh, whispers in the wind. And that's where I'm headed. You know why? Because I am not afraid of no ghosts. That's why. I mean, my house is haunted right now. Think it's not? I'm going to spend the night, and I'll show you where you sleep. And see if you don't get messed with. It's all good, though. Spirits know to leave me alone. Well, they know to do it, but they don't do it. Little assholes. For the most part, they do. Let's see, I'm gonna go here. I guess there are some side missions that you could get from Billingers. That's dope. Kind of figured it'd be something like that. Take it easy, y'all. I'm going to continue to try and get this thing. Where the hell it is I'm trying to go. Lynn told me to go up and over. So, let's go up and over. Ooh, fox. Foxy brand. Let's go. Come on. All right. Thank you, little fox. Yeah, got a new charm slot. Woo! Woo! Okay, let's do it. Then let's do... Let's do this one, just because I go under 50% health often. Hopefully you can hold it to 4. Whoa, okay. That's pretty cool. Alright, so I still gotta continue going up. Wow, so pretty. Let's just run through all this. It's probably gonna make you itchy. I ain't got no damn arrows. How y'all doing? Get away. You get a free pass this time. Kashin. So like Kamiya Kashin. If anybody watches anime, that old school anime, Rurouni Kenshin, Kamiya Kashin style. Yeah. Yes. Oh, those are my favorite. I love just beefing it like that. Biffing it. Eating it, however you want to say it. Wiping out. So many different terms for it. It's another one is eating shit. Oh, okay, you're asleep. I was like, oh, you're dead up here. Leather. Hey, how you doing, cuz? Did you just snort? Oh no, it's a person upstairs. Alright, the master of the house.
As if losing our homes wasn't bad enough. We have to see Mongols in them as well.
I've seen too many homes raided, burned to the ground.
They took a home nearby a few days ago. The man who lived there won't leave the area. He keeps begging for help.
I'll try and find him.
He's kind of on the way. No, he's not. He's out of the way. So I'm gonna hit this one, then we'll go way over here. Because it makes perfect sense. You got some reach.
You're a good horse, Noble.
Mm-hmm. Your food horse, Noble.
Quickly, Noble.
Oh. Say, what saw me? Oh. I have no arrows.
Jin. We look them in the eye. With courage. Cowards strike from the shadows. Forgive me, Uncle.
Oi! Who don't give to Harta? Hey, look, Jay!
What happened to you, bud? He doesn't look like a bad guy. He looks like a slave. Not gonna kill slaves.
Ten twin. He need go harwo.
Asuk adorsun oyroy. Otgoy.
Hmm.
Yamar nege harwo. Yum alak. Your touch, your boy, we don't get.
There's too many of you. Care of you first. Oh, right in his head. Forgot that I had those. Yeah, I got some arrows. That's what I've been wanting. those arrows so I can go beat up a bear. Aw, you can go give me that. Well, let's see what's going on down here. Some supplies. Oh. Not much down here, huh? Some ships over there. I'll beat this drum up. Bang on the drum. Bang on the drum. I have three arrows. Oh well. It's better than zero. So I have to make sure that I'm accurate with my air, my shots. I'll just be wasting on what I've been doing. So I've made it to where I need to go. Let's go, Tud Russell. That's the name of my horse. They told me I could only pick, you know, from the preset names, but I named my dude Tud Russell. That's his real name. Don't squeeze through here just because I came. Well, I'm not too far away from where I need to go. Let's hoof it. All right. Follow this golden bird real quick.
Stay away, my lord. The spirits of vengeful samurai haunt this forest.
Cool.
Why are you spouting nonsense?
See what you're gonna say.
This was once a place of refuge. Now, all who enter the forest are never seen again.
We're at war. People go missing.
But even the Mongols fear this place. Wait until nightfall, my lord. That's when death stalks the forest.
Okay.
After tonight, you won't need to spin tales of murderous spirits.
I pray you are right, my lord.
All right. I'm actually kind of scared.
Someone lived here. Abandoned.
Curious. Another scroll. Okay. Light lanterns, repair shrine, make an offering to the kami. Ignore the voices, ignore the voices, ignore the voices. I'm not going to. I'm going to listen to them voices.
K.
caretaker heard strange noises at night. Then he went missing.
Whispers seem to come on the winds from afar and barely reach my ears before they fade away. Other times, they assault me and wake me from my dreams as my heart pounds and every breath feels like a weight sits heavy on my chest. Tonight, I'll stay awake. I'll follow the whispers. I'll find out what they wish to tell me. Anyway. Let's find that out then. Now, am I supposed to follow these lanterns, though? Let's see. The music boxed in, huh? Where's the fox? Oh, there he is. Honor the shrine, honor the shrine. Blah, 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 honor the shrine. Oh, okay, so now I need to do 5 in order to get another slot. Hey, what's going on here?
There was someone else here. Maybe they got away.
Away from what?
Decapitated. As if the killer were imitating tales of samurai vengeance.
Oh, wow. Stupid freaking bitch ass dog. Get off me. One of the samurai spirits. The dog. What happened to your furniture, cuz? Ooh. Is this where I started from? Yeah, there's the guy. Hey guy, give me a hint, man. Like, let me know what's up. Mentioned by Forest Kachin. Or Kashine, how you say, I don't know. He said, no one who enters the forest or returns, I'll sit with this man till nightfall. He could use some company and we'll see if the story is true. Alright. So far, they're bullshit. So I got attacked by a dog, a physical being. Ooh, this guy. What the hell? Look at him surprised. So there's my house.
Not this way.
Okay. Well, at least he knows. Sorry if I'm so quiet, I'm thinking. Okay, so I was here already. looking for footprints or some type of clue. Lanterns and fireflies. There's the forest there.
Need to turn around.
Okay. Looking tree.
Need to turn around.
So I'm wondering now if I gotta go into this house. I missed something. I'm missing it all. Great white buffalo. Dead.
There's some lost oxen.
Oh, heck. I thought I could get hides off of it. I guess those aren't predators, obviously.
Campfire.
Alright.
Someone must be there.
Someone was.
This was recent. The killer must be close.
The killer in me is the killer in you.
Send him right this way.
Alright.
Stakes to scare people away.
Butchers!
The forest is safe. Best you give the man by the road a new tale to tell.
That's right. Yeah, I knew it was some hocus pocus. Gator boots with pimped out Gucci shoes. So, this way, right? Yeah. The one's like, hey guy, over here. Over here, my guy, over here.
My lord, you survived the night.
Of course. It's gonna be easy.
A new tale to tell. Murderous bandits once made the sacred forest their home. But the spirits of the samurai who protect these woods were angered. The last warrior of Clan Sakai heard their anguished howls.
You rid the forest of the killers, and the spirits of the fallen samurai were grateful. A good story. As if the samurai spirits summoned you here to save their forest.
Whispers in the woods. It's all done. Trauma of dual destruction. Attacks have a 5% chance to deal double damage. Oh, cool. I mean, it is and it ain't. It is and it ain't, so. I don't know. I might equip it on my net. We'll see. Undiscovered location. You don't want to go there first or there? I like to change my mind up. I'm already facing this direction, so let's go. Ted Russell! Let's do it! Yeah, I got the time stay. Or is it just a timeline? That's it.
Faster, Nuno.
The music is telling me that something could be wrong here, as in I might need to fight. Yeah, maybe not. Just overthinking it, I guess. But that's what I do best. I overthink everything. Even the simplest things for me are like, what? Could I overthink it? I know I do, and I try not to. But I can't help it.
Hello, my lord.
What's up?
I was just remembering the words of my old master Saigyo. To cleanse the spirit, one must first cleanse the body.
You mean take a bath?
Saigyo was a wise man, who spent too much of his later years singing in the hot springs.
But surely you agree his words ring true. The healing waters, purifying steam, and shade from a red maple. Nothing beats a hot spring bath to steel your spirit for battle.
I suppose you're right. That's exactly what I need.
Plus, he could probably smell you from like a mile away. Let's go that way. Took a slight detour, now getting back on to my main path. I don't want to say the main path, but it's not the main path, it's mine.
So peaceful here. What is this place?
My lord, please go inside. Lord Jinroku will be back soon.
Okay. I'll do that. Where's that damn bird? There he is. Dude, he is gone. He's like, hey, sucker, catch me. I know his name is Sakai, not sucker, but... What's going on up there? I don't know, dude. I definitely want to go up there. Oops. Poison Ivy, no! Plum Blossom Shrine. Let's see if I can actually make it though. Nope. You shall not pass! Jump into flames. Whoa. Getting all this. Oh, hell no. Oh, I was like, oh, man, I'm about to die. I did not see a little ledge under there. Now, did y'all see how I got that urge to like come over this way? And I found a shrine. Sometimes you gotta follow your gut. Well, it wasn't really my gut. That was more like my heart. So. Heart was saying, go that way. So I went that way. It's so beautiful. Okay, there's another spot to go over there. Awesome. Sweet. Charm of Kagusuchi. Deal bonus damage while at 50. Heck yeah, that's even better than this one. Because I know I'm usually at 50% or below whenever I fight. Sweet. Switch through here and see what we got. We got flowers, supplies, a scroll, that's it. There's nothing left for me here. My family is dead. My home is burnt. My hope is lost. To any who read this, keep Genzo of Komatsu Forge in your prayers. Farewell. Alright. So, we took his own life. That sucks. People shouldn't do that. All right. All right, let's go, Ted Russell. Can you get the hell on him? Game is so dope. It's so dope. Park you here. Back in a little bit.
I thought you were Lord Jin Loku, but you're another samurai. Welcome, my lord.
Uh-huh. So, what's going on here, everybody? I'm gonna sit around for a campfire story? Sure.
You haven't heard of Lord Jindoku?
No.
He's a legendary samurai.
I'd like to meet him. When will he return?
Soon. Join us for dinner. Perhaps he'll share one of his grand stories with you.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I wasn't expecting a visitor. We're happy to have you, of course.
Hmm. Thank you.
Let me get that armor about you.
I didn't realize any other samurai had survived.
It was a fierce battle, wasn't it? The beaches of Komatsu ran red with blood that terrible day.
You're fried. Komoda.
Of course. Forgive me. I'm tired from a long ride. Please, have Nabe show you the bath. We can speak and more what? Over dinner.
Alright.
Please follow me, my lord.
And please follow me. She freaking closed the door on my face. Is this the broad I gotta follow?
How much do you know of Lord Jinoku?
He tells us everything. If it wasn't for him, we would have lost the whole island.
When you met him, was he armed?
He gave everything to save Tsushima except his horse. It's at the stables.
My bath can wait. I want to look at his horse.
All right.
Normal tools. Nothing out of the ordinary.
Are you sure?
I know this saddle. It belonged to Lord Higuchi. Jinroku is no samurai. I'll get the truth from him.
Yeah. He's an imposter. Watch out. I'm gonna kick his ass.
Where is Jinroku?
He left quickly after you went to the bath.
He must have been important.
I'll find him.
Oh, bastard. Oh, all right. Where'd he go? Where is he? That's some nice flute playing right there. You're an imposter too. That's a Native American track and you know it. Just kidding. I was gonna say, who over there playing that guitar thingy? No. He's talking about return to the search area. I don't even know what I'm looking for. Looking for tracks? Yeah, there's his tracks right here.
We need to talk.
Dan. Man, I got this way already.
Stop running, you fool! Stop! Before it's too late! I don't want to kill you. Stop.
I do.
I challenge you to a duel.
Okay.
You want to fight me?
Yes, it's the only way.
If that's your wish, I accept.
Let's do it.
Want to die? I surrender. I'm sorry.
Tell me who you really are.
I'm nobody. I was just trying to survive.
You're impersonating a samurai and bringing dishonor to the name. And you're taking advantage of those women.
Yeah. Ooh.
Please, my lord, let me live. I'll never go back there again.
Leave. And if I ever see you wearing that armor again, we will finish our duel.
Why don't you just take it from him, dude? We could be wearing that armor right now.
Fool. I should tell those women the truth.
Ow. Oh shit, I lost him. He's back this way, right? Kind of. Nice little field, though. Oh, I'm sorry. Make you run too much. Alright, we'll use Ted Russell to get the rest of the way to the village. So I know what it's like to be running everywhere. I used to do it all the time when I was a kid. I tried doing that as an adult, and I can do it, but it just sucks. There's so many different ways to do it.
Jinroku wasn't the man you thought. He wasn't a samurai at all.
Ah, he told you the truth.
You knew he was lying?
He seemed harmless, and we enjoy having him around. I hope you didn't kill him.
Nope.
He's alive, but he won't be coming back.
I'll tell the others he left on an important mission. We were fine without him. We will be again.
Mm-hmm. The other side of honor. Yay! Your legend rose. Heck yeah, people's hope. What? Oh, yeah, maybe that one. I'm gonna do this one. Just cause I like to hide and throw shit. Yeah. Wait. What the heck? Well, I didn't even notice that I had. Okay, two. Oh, sweet. I don't know, maybe I should have beefed that up. I don't know. I didn't even know I could do these. that's pretty dope. Oh, okay. See, man, I should have been paying attention to this. Yeah. Stealth hearing. Move fast while using focused hearing. Notice a flashing aura around assassination targets when their allies will be alerted by their death. Okay. That's neat. So I got all this crap I gotta be leveling up and figuring out. That's awesome. I'm not even being facetious. That's actually really cool. Uses enemy detection speed by 10%. That's pretty dope. All right. While holding R2, use the D-pad to switch ghost weapons. Oh yeah, look at that. It's pretty cool. I'll be on my way, brats. Catch you on a flippy flop. Don't miss me this for a sec, because it's so soothing. I like that. All right, where to next? What's this? Enemy attacks with red X shapes, glints, or something or other. Have you ever drink out of a mason jar? There's something about it, I don't know. It just feels right. Oh, hell no. The Fallen Samurai.
Good friends on the beach. Kasa. Matsudo. Hongo. I won't forget what you sacrificed for our home.
Going long? Yay, more maximum health increase. That's more health that the enemy gets to chunk out of me. It's pretty cool. So is that it? Did I do it? Yeah, I did it. Let's get going. I can play this game all night. I just might do that. Even though I just realized that this session's been going for a while. Folks have short attention spans. Shoot, I even have a short attention span. Yay. Yay. Find me a swordsmith, I can upgrade this. Let's open the secret box inside. What the heck is that?
Please save us, my lord.
Save you from what? Is there bad guys around or something?
You seem troubled. What's wrong?
I saw a terrible battle near Kuta farmstead.
Alright. Oh, I'll just over there.
Slaughtering each other.
Normally, I'd let them tear into each other all they want, but the violence may put others in danger. Keep away from there. I'll have a look.
Ooh-wee. That's far. Damn, that's far. But okay, I'll do it. Whoa. Yes, more arrows. Arrows! Arrows! Alright. Come on, Ted Russell. It's like he's trying to jump away from me. A dick. Or he's trying to jump over that tree, which is... okay, I guess. Ted Russell, can you not swim? Up.
Calm down. Who's been taken?
The invaders took our house. Down the road. My wife is there. With my son.
Oh, you no.
Family behind?
What choice did I have? I'm no warrior.
I'll help them. Stay here.
Alright. Oh, no. so he might see the dead body.
Ten twin.
Yep. You shut up. I'll be giving away nothing. Take your ass after you go back on up here. Your ass is mine. Ooh, these are big boys too. That would have sucked. The hell?
To the wife and child. No sign of the family here. Maybe outside.
College kids. So I guess the wind is telling me where to go.
Laundry still damp. The attack was sudden. A lot of blood. Someone was killed here. Bodies were dragged, thrown in the water.
Oh, there's the bride.
A child's toy. His family didn't survive. I should let him know.
That's it. Come on, Ted Russell. The tutters. Hey, bud, I got some news and some bad news.
Did you find them?
Sure did.
Your family was killed. I'm sorry.
Why didn't you save them? I ran like a coward.
Yep.
I should be dead too.
Yep.
It's not your fault. Don't let their deaths be in vain. Resist the invaders. Help those in need.
Yes, my lord.
Charm of well-being. Let's see what that is. Receive an additional 7.5% of health when healing. That's cool. I might use that when I get another slot available. Nope, I didn't want to end it on a sad note like that, but thank you for tuning in, hanging out with me here at the Sizzle Chest Inn. If you haven't already started following me, follow me, please. I beg you. No, I'm just kidding. But follow me if you want to. You can always hit me up on Instagram, Cheryl. I'm also at GrimTVR on Instagram. Waxy Sparrow, look me up there. You can go to my website, GrimTVR.com. Also part of a podcast that's YouTube where you can see some of the other stuff that I do. I'm also on YouTube. Just look up Sizzle Chest Inn. I'm right there. What I do is I take the videos from here and I put them on YouTube for those who missed out on the live stream and go back and watch them there. If you enjoyed yourself, come back again. I do have a schedule to keep. Really what I do is I upload videos to YouTube on Monday, Tuesday, and Friday, right? So Monday and Tuesday, it's usually, Monday it's an RPG, Tuesday it is an action, adventure, horror, you know, that type of game. Friday is usually first-person shooter, you know, first-person shooter Friday. Saturday is a casual game, so that's why I'll be playing, like, Killing Floor 2 or Call of Duty Modern Warfare, you know, the multiplayer stuff. You can come here on Twitch to check that out. And then I do some random game streams throughout, you know, Saturday and throughout the week. So yeah, just come back for all that. Enjoy yourself, because like I always say, if you want some fun, then have you some. Take it easy.